Recording has started. Let's continue this.
Astonishing! All my calculations led me to believe you had failed to knock out that generator.
Never was good at math.
Well, here's a real test for you. I found a way up to Raleigh's hideout, but unfortunately, it is doomed to failure.
You're not gonna tell me I have to shoot myself out of that cannon.
I'm afraid that's the only way.
Now you're talking.
You're really scaring me, man. Anyway, to get inside that thing, you had to steal all 7 of Raleigh's treasure keys.
So what are we waiting for? You show me those hollow what's-its?
You mean my holographic markers?
Yeah, yeah. And I'll swipe whatever it takes to get shot out of that cannon and steal back my family's Thievious Raccoonus.
Thank you.
one was cake. Input 719. Oh, you lucky Sly!
Trophy.
This page features Karen Cooper-Giwa's coin magnet technique. All she had to do was stand near money, and it would magically jump into her purse. From now on, you'll automatically collect any coins you come near.
This one doesn't have a safe.
What is this?
You found it, Sly! This is where Raleigh's gang of crabs stashes his sunken treasure. Use your sub to blast him. The left analog stick controls the sub. Give it a try. Great! Use the right analog stick to fire its gun. That's it. Remember, you can always drive the sub in one direction while firing in another.
Oh,
to earn a treasure key, you'll need to collect all 40 chests. Do not let a crab take one into a tomb.
There again. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take all of them. So we got them all now. Oh, there we go.
Oh, delightful! We have a guest. The only thing is,
I hate unexpected guests!
Listen, Raleigh. Wipe up my family and steal what's mine, you better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by what? Bloating to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
Oh, okay. That would beat this guy. Down. So if you wait for him to get small. What are you doing now? Yeah, we did it.
You've beaten me. Well, gloat all you want, sly Cooper. You're no match for Mugshot, my villainous cohort in Utah. You will see. Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off an
like
alarm.
Raleigh's section of the Thievious Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's Ninja Spire Jump, a technique he developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of feudal Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox, who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew.
Hot chick with gun bust.
With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory. My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
I took the liberty of pinning your mission map up on the wall. You can use it to warp directly to any levels you've already visited.
Good to know.
We're all set to go to Mesa City.
Let's do it.
been a while since I'd been back in the U.S. Next up, the notorious mugshot. Ruthless muscle of the fiendish five. What he lacked in brains, he definitely made up for in brawn. Turns out he wasn't always that way.
Aww.
He grew up as the run of the litter.
Oh.
The neighborhood weakling. The only friends he could turn to were usually found on the big screen. It was there that he spotted his first gangster, and he knew instantly that that's what he wanted to be. He spent the rest of his youth working real hard to get there, fueled on his dreams of great power and respect. With enough perspiration, he realized that dream. He'd become a hard-boiled, street-brawling, tough-as-nails gangster, ensuring that he'd never be picked on or pushed around again. So he's holed up in Mesa City, huh? I've always wanted to go to that thriving American boomtown.
Hey, Sly, I thought you said Mesa City was going to be loud and busy. This looks more like a ghost town.
Something's happened. Where is everyone?
I don't know, but it's starting to give me the creeps. What do you say we take off?
And miss all the fun? Besides, I want to try out that new move I got from Raleigh's section of the Thievious Raccoonus.
You mean the ninja spire jump?
Yeah. Do me a favor and read me the instructions again.
To land safely upon diminutive points, leapeth lively and presseth the triggering device with the round geometrical object emblazoned upon it.
So jump and hit the circle button to land on narrow spots.
That's a rough translation.
Thank you. couldn't grab one of the thing? This guy sucks.
Those flashing lights.
The latest in high-tech security. Electronic floor sensors. Step on them and you're a goner.
Nice touch.
They're safe to walk on while flashing, but it also means they're about to switch to a different sector.
Thank you.
hit the damn roof.
And voila! Dial in 314. Outstanding!
Trophy.
You've uncovered Rob McCooper's patented explosive hat technique. Use the triangle button to toss your cap, then use the triangle button again to detonate it. Better back off to a safe distance first. Mugshot certainly isn't shy. Okay, so we know he's here somewhere, but how are we supposed to find him? Mesa City is a big place.
Given that he's a bulldog, it seems only reasonable to assume that he chose to live in a giant fire hydrant.
That's some sound logic, Sly. Now you just need to find a way to break into the building's base.
Oh, I'm sure I'll think of something.
Thank you.
big gamble.
Murray is in position to make a run for this key.
Okay, so what do I do?
Provide some covering fire for him with that blasting station.
Sweet.
Use the left analog stick to aim and press the square button to fire.
I'll do my best.
We see you.
Time to move, Sly. Yikes! No! Oh! Oh no! Good shooting! Yikes! No!
Hit him all the way.
Time to move, Sly. Oh no.
Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Does it not want me to do that level yet?
Nice job getting in, but look out for those guards! Mugshot's got those machine gun toting dogs hunting like a pack.
It's not highlighting them.
Oh. Swift with deciphering these codes. Dial 338. Okay, this page is from your hyperactive ancestor, B.F. Cooper. He discovered a way to speed up the clock. Perfect for those long stakeouts. Just hold down the triangle button to use it. Sly, this giant roulette wheel is spinning too fast to jump counterclockwise around it. You'll have to jump in the other direction to try to land on the green section.
Nailed it.
Thank you.
Dog track.
Murray, what's going on down there?
Well, I drove to this hot dog stand for a quick snack, and the next thing you know, I'm getting challenged to a race by these gangster dogs!
Is there a key in it for the winner?
Yeah, 3 times around the track for a key.
It's all you, man. Drive the van with the left analog
stick.
His
head
and if you manage to pick up
window.
Any nitro power-ups, you can get a boost by pressing the square button. Go get him.
I'm on it.
Bang them back. We need that key.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Way to go, Murray.
I'm number one. Doesn't my binoculars pick up the bottles anymore?
See those neon tubes? I know they look like you can't climb on them, but with your thieving skills, I bet you could pull it off.
Thank you.
Let's just go back over there.
You need an IQ of at least 140 to figure this one out.
Brag about it.
Dial in 468. You found the blueprints for Mugshot's additions to Mesa City. With these files, I'll be able to help you find all his clues and breakables. Just look through your binoculum to get the information.
That's why it wasn't working.
Look at that ugly mug.
I am, and I find it infinitely fascinating.
Huh?
My x-ray detection devices reveal that a secret elevator to Mugshot's penthouse is contained within that giant head.
So, how do we get in?
Behind this locked wall, there's a lever that summons the elevator. But you need all 7 keys to open it up.
I'm on it.
Jewel case somewhere near Mugshot's penthouse.
Well, 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 look who just walked into my crosshairs, Sly Cooper.
About time you showed up, Miss Fox. Was getting worried about you. Thought you took a wrong turn somewhere back in Paris.
The only one making wrong turns is you, Sly. I'd suggest you surrender before I paralyze you with my good friend, the shock pistol.
Now see, a girl whose best friend's a firearm's got issues. A little dinner, a little dancing. I think I can help you out.
Sounds romantic. As long as you don't mind dining in jail.
Nah, I hear the service is lousy.
Once I catch you, you'll know for yourself.
What if we heard?
Thank you.
Sorry about your clothes.
Thing I know Navajo code talk. Try 532.
Navajo code talk? You're just making stuff up now.
Oh yeah, this will come in handy. It's Suzanne Cooper's notes pertaining to water safety. With this knowledge under your belt, you won't have to waste a charm whenever you fall into water.
Nice.
You down, Cooper. You can't run forever.
Well, you don't know that.
Missing one.
Back Alley Heist.
Yeah.
I could have broken this code in my sleep.
Rag about
it. The combination is 565.
Trophy.
It's Sir Andrew Cooper's thief replica technique. He used to make fake stand-ups of himself to confuse guards into attacking the wrong thing. Use the triangle button to put together a fake Sly Cooper.
Last call.
What?
Yeah, the boss level. Nice.
My boys have been yapping about some big mysterious dude running around cracking skulls and this is it? You're the monkey wrench in my operation? Some scrawny rat with a stick.
I'm not a rat, I'm a raccoon. There's a difference.
I seen that stick before.
Maybe when my father knocked your block off with it.
Your father? Wow! You're a Cooper? You know, that Thingus Rackamagookus had a lot of nice pictures, but
thanks,
way too
big
many
arms.
Big boys.
So you don't mind just handing
something
it over?
In common.
Why? What, are you kidding? You break into my place, steal my stuff, trash the joint. I feel transgressed and violated. Let's rock!
There's tiny little legs. Alright, so what are we supposed to do here? Good thing it's mirrors.
My beautiful gun is destroyed! Good thing I got a spare upstairs.
Okay. I don't really agree with that one. Let's do this. Dude. Also a good start.
Is destroyed. Good thing I got a spare upstairs.
He has two elevators.
Is destroyed. Good thing I got a spare upstairs.
Oh.
This is impossible.
Oh, is it over?
A little pipsqueak like you beating a big strong bruiser like me?
Nice.
It ain't right. You want all of that stupid picture book? You're gonna have to go down to Haiti and cross paths with Miss Ruby. And then believe you me, you don't wanna be you.
The mugshot section of the Thievious Raccoonus contained an entry from my gunslinging ancestor, Tennessee Kid Cooper. His specialty was the rail walk and rail slide. Moves perfected through a lifetime of theft in the Old West. Getting out of town proved to be a little more challenging than getting in. Having just missed us, Inspector Fox went for the next best thing and dragged that canine steroid case off to jail. That was the end of Mugshot's gambling empire, and Mesa City's citizens soon returned home. While me and the boys, well, we enjoyed the rest of our stay in America, and then returned to Paris, ready for our next mission.
I figured out a way to get us to Haiti.
Let's do it.
The third member of the Fiendish Five was the infamous voodoo priestess, Ms. Ruby. Born into a family of mystics, other children found her scary. Teaching herself to summon the undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Ms. Ruby to punish the world for fearing her as a child. Chief mystic for the Fiendish Five, her powers allowed them to break both the laws of man and nature at the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization and deep into the Haitian jungle. Do you?
Sure I do. My scanners have picked up verifiable paranormal activity. But that's not the problem. This swamp is oozing with disgusting mold and bacteria.
Suck it up, Bentley. We got work to do.
All right, then. Don't forget to use the new move you learned from Mugshot section of the Thievious Raccoonus.
You mean the raccoon rail walk?
The roots and vines around here are perfect for that. All you gotta do is
jump and hit the circle button.
Especially where you see the bark has been worn away, and where it's super slick from icky slime and moss, you'll rail slide like a skater grinding pipe.
I'm liking
nice.
It.
Nice.
Thank you.
Sly, what'd you do? Oh, I still got it. On the right way. It's right down there. Over here. I just jumped down here.
Finally,
if you just tell me the code,
right,
we can get this over with.
Then the combination has got to be 588.
The amount of time you say how great you are, you can just tell me 88. Just tell me the code instead of running your mouth.
Electrified! Kelly McCooper's notes on how to harness the electromagnetic field created by a rolling raccoon. Now your raccoon roll move will really pack a punch. Plus, it should give you a nice tingling sensation.
Ooh, I like tingling sensation.
Thank you.
great. Did I do something wrong?
Scanner is maxing out on that structure.
A reading like that could only be coming off Ms. Ruby herself.
I think you're right, Sly. If you want to crack at Ms. Ruby, you're going to have to find a way inside that skull temple.
Sounds promising.
What's with this industrial strike voodoo gate? Miss Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
Hey, what'd you do, spider? Knock me off.
These walls are making me claustrophobic. Whoa! Did you see those reeds move? There's something huge under there!
Distracting.
You better get going!
Oh my god, these fucking spiders. Christ, hit the fucking thing. Yo, what is that thing? Uh-oh. Sly, get out of the water. Oh. Last one. Oh, just got it. Wait, did I get it? I got a horseshoe. Why did I die?
Press the circle to enter the
I already got that, just tell me you did.
I had to overcome demons to get the answer to this one.
666, right?
Try 444.
Personal demons for 444.
Ah, a more modern entry. Bruce O'Coop's computer hacking technique. Using the data on this page, I should be able to tap the duty roster at each hideout and project guard information into your binoculum.
Guard information? Why would I want to know about the guards?
Thank you.
Mojo Dupree enjoys golf. Now this guy enjoys golf. Run Lake.
Sly, the only way to open up that voodoo gate is by lighting all 25 tiki torches with the flamethrower on your swamp skiff. Use the left analog stick to steer and press the X button to fire the flamethrower. Oh, and one more thing. You need fuel for the flamethrower, and the only source of oil are those piranha you see swimming around. Run them down with a boat. One fish fuels one shot. Hurry! You only have 2 minutes to get all the torches lit.
Nice. How many platforms do I have? 3. I have a PlayStation 3, a PlayStation 4, and an Xbox One. Alright, see ya, dude.
Giant voodoo egg beater to stir up that unsanitary mess.
If I could unlock the cauldron's lid, I might be able to thrash their production and build up enough steam pressure to get launched up to Ruby's Skull Temple.
Okay, sounds like we've got a plan. To get around that thing, try moving in the shadows made by the masks so that the guards won't see you.
Some sort of high-energy cannon.
Use the left analog stick to move and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Thank you. going faster.
In here, just looking at this place has got me breaking out in hives. But we've got no choice. That ghost over there contacted me on Spectre Wave Radio, and we've cut a deal.
Pretty sure you just made that up.
He's promised us a key if you can whack 50 chickens. I guess he needs them to make a big pot of gumbo, but he's scared of the bob-toed roosters. Be careful, or they'll blow you to bits. Think you can do it?
Yeah, I can do it. Oh. Alright, give me another chance. Thank you. away from me. Asshole. Oh wait, I'm still alive. Descent into danger.
Thank you.
Raccoon doesn't land on top of it. He lands next to it. I can make that jump. Spider.
Look at all the security. This must be the source of all the disgusting green soup. Before my righteous analytical ability, the combination has to be 571. These are the blueprints to Miss Ruby's production facility. I'll pipe this information into your binoculum. Use it to find breakables and clues nearby.
They're still not getting?
Sly, you'd better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is really haunted.
Devoted ecologist. Enjoy Sunday picnics. Well, who doesn't? You still can't get on the thing. Fuck me.
smash that gravestone, the ghosts stop coming. It must be some kind of ghost generator. Maybe if you smash them all, you'd be safe.
You didn't. I hit circle and it doesn't work. Okay. Of course. Where is it? It's over there.
Okay, this is kind of a guess, but try 128. Mind bending. It's Matthew Delacoupe's perpetual slow motion technique. With this move, you can slow down time whenever you want, not just while jumping. Hold down the triangle button to use it.
Let's get out of here.
Vibe coming, most distastefully bad juju.
Yeah, well, you give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime.
Oh, Sly, I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah blah blah.
Good one.
Well, if jaws need to flap, then let them flap! See you in the next world, Sly Cooper!
Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm gonna make it.
get her?
Come back here. You can't run away forever.
Quite true. Quite true. Why don't I have my servant Chumley escort you over here?
All right. What's the catch?
Oh, not much. Just a little game I like to play with all my annoying guests. I want to see how well you pay attention.
What do you mean?
Well, I'll unleash my mighty mojo magic upon you. If you repeat what I do, you'll dodge it just fine. If not, you'll get zapped.
A little voodoo Simon Says, huh? Sounds easy enough.
Alright, here we go. No, all right. I hit triangle.
Come back here. You can't run away forever.
Quite true. Quite true. Why don't I have my servant Chumley escort you over here?
All right. What's the catch?
Oh, not much. Just a little game I like to play with all my annoying guests. I want to see how well you pay attention.
What do you mean?
Well, unleash my mighty mojo magic upon you. If you repeat what I do, you'll dodge it just fine. If not, you'll get zapped.
A little voodoo Simon Says, huh? Sounds easy enough.
Thank you. Okay. Of course, it starts moving back here. Nice.
You certainly got some rhythm, Raccoon. But it won't help you none if you're fixing to go after the Panda King. He's tough, with a capital T. If you go poking around his stronghold in China, you're likely to get poked back.
Yeah, well, if he's anything like the rest of you, I think I'll manage. Ms. Ruby's section of the Thievious Raccoonus held notes for my pioneering ancestor, Slight in Common. His invisibility technique allowed him to steal from corrupt pharaohs and greedy noblemen. Right on schedule, Inspector Fox's arrival cued my exit. The production of zombies, made illegal in the World Peace Accord of 71, earned Ms. Ruby a life sentence behind bars. While the gang and I enjoyed a few weeks in the tropical sunshine, working on our tans in preparation for our next caper.
Alright, that's where we'll end it today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.